It seems some almost 80 odd boxes were stored here, and one or two, we still have to calculate how many, have actually exploded. Probably the person who was handling this box at that point of time, he was right next to it, because the impact has caused a serious dismemberment of him. So it looks like a handling related explosion, but exact details we will get once the chemical team from the forensic science lab is it's on the way, it is coming. Sir, one is a laborer who was working, who was probably close to the boxes, who was handling them. The other person was right at the entrance. He was working as a puncture shop repairer, and he was doing his work. So because the impact was directed towards the outside of the godown, he was in the middle of the impact, and he suffered injuries, and he was declared dead when brought to hospital.